Hello, Cider. Now, picked this up in Waitrose a while back. It's the Aspall Lady Jennifer's. It's crisp light cider from Suffolk, and it goes up. Eight generations of cider making. It's an ideal accompaniment to food or a refreshing drink on its own. Okay, let's get this open. Okay. Using my San Miguel glass that cask in me the other day. Lots of carbonation. Oh man! Just went straight my nose and gas. Flabbles? What's it say? Floral aroma and pleasing fresh apple tasting. Not sure I'm smelling fresh apple. What advice? Don't put your nose over a carbonated cider drink, because bubbles will just go straight up your nose. There's a nice shit bottle on it. I suppose if I were doing some home brewing, that'd be an awesome bottle. Can't say the smell's that pleasant. Anyway, cheers. Actually, it tastes better than it smells. It's only 4%. Yeah. Competent with food, is it? Let's get my Snowdonia whiskey cheese out. So I'll try this at home. Holding the paper and a sharp knife in your lap. It's not a good thing to do. Not only cheese. The amber mist. It's okay, cider. She's enjoying that stuff. Okay, I'll do it. Yeah, that. It's not only because it's so thick and creamy. And you get the slightest creaminess of whiskey. I'll try and remember to save some because I want to try it with cheese on toast. But yeah. I mean, I really like the snow and cheese in a bit more. You don't go, Mark. Yeah, don't try that. That was stupid. Excuse me before I say eat it all. Couldn't chew bits now. But yeah. Low ABV. I'll never say it properly. Doesn't smell that great, but it's okay. Pretty bottle. Nice cheese. You take care. Goodbye.